Hello, this is Toya2, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I am in all my Legend of Zelda Pro Switch controller, and it is very nice. Let's see, hang on. Yes, oh, that's so much easier. Holy shit. Alright, this is right next to the bridge. We actually ran right past this, so we're gonna take care of this shrine really quick because it's always a good thing. Never know. Let's check this bad boy out. Alright, folks, here we go. Just checking my recording again, making sure it's good, and we are good to go for part 5 of Breath of the Wild for the Nintendo Switch. The Wind Guides you. That it does. That it does. Amber. Hell yeah. Yet again, oof. Jesus. What's up here? We want to go back, I guess, to find treasure, or probably to find treasure. Why would I want to go down here? There's a second treasure chest. Ooh. Daisy. This controller kind of sucks. It didn't input my X button. But we do got ourselves a checkpoint, so that's good. Sack of Facker! What the fuck is going on? Hey! What happened? Oh, fuck! What the fuck is going on with my controls, man? That's what's going on. Alright. Is it worth it? I don't know if it's worth it. No. We're here. We're here. Not worth it. I knocked my switch over and it fell off its dock. It is still recording. Okay, we are still recording. That should not have given me that much trouble. I'm not worried about the treasure, by the way. I need a big weapon, though. I would definitely like another weapon. What's in here? Oh. I see. Did it just fall on me? It fell on me. It's a treasure chest down here. Darn it! Inventory's full. Drop. Give me that. Thank you. There's a big guy right there. Do I want to try that? He might give me a good weapon. He hurts like a madman. Got him. Moblin horn. Moblin club. My ass, I can't carry that. Drop. Thank you. kicks him out. Boko Bat. I'm good. I'll take that. Because I just used one too. There's another shrine way over there. Oh, this leads just over like the other one does. Okay. I don't want to know what that sound is. So that's the bridge that we crossed, and we were over there. Is that a tower? Because if that is, we're going straight to it. Just so we could get a vantage point. I see that right there. It's just busting for me to blow a hole in it, isn't it? Yep. Ooh, we got rupees. So there are rupees in this game. Oh, it's over there, okay. So we started way over there. Way, way, way over there. We might need to cross that river. Beautiful. I'm good. Oh, yeah. Got him. Got him. Soldier's broadsword. We could always take another sword. Get rid of these fucking drop. Always take a soldier's broadsword. Always, always, always. It's way over there, isn't it? Wasn't there another one somewhere? Yeah, we could go to this one now. Maybe we can't. Maybe we could have just went around like a dumbass. Don't want to deal with you guys, okay? Torch. Increase your defense, that's pretty good. Yeah, okay. I'm supposed to, well, it said the B in the east. You know what? Set the B over this way. Set the go over this way. So we have to go this way. Okay. Hello. Thank you. I mean, I could probably try to forge that river. Sneaky River Snail. Oh yeah, no problem. Now we can go over here and climb up that. Because I definitely want to scope out this area for shrines and stuff. It gives us a head start. Dueling Peaks Tower. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, we got it, baby. We got it. We got it. Heck yeah. Because there's the river that we were trying to traverse. Sheikah Sensor, searching for shrines. The sensor reacts when you are close to shrines that you have not yet visited. If you head in the direction when the reaction is strongest, you should be able to find the shrine. Cool. I might take this and just run. God, I'm over here again. Treasure chest. Of course, there's a blue one over there. Dueling Peak Stable is real close. Chunk of meat, care of the finest meats. Oh, okay. You're welcome, I guess. Oh, it's right there. Perhaps we climb up that to get over there. Dueling Peak Stable. Alright, we found our first. Hey, you look familiar.
Hey!
I'm good. Everybody's so nice. I just have to figure out how I can make a rupee income. You know what? I see a way we can get over there. Perhaps. There's always a way. Lucky. We did it. And in the next part, we are going to be exploring this shrine. So I will see you for the next part.